So, Debbie, what do you say has been the hardest part of having BPD traits related to borderline personality disorder?
Knowing that I wasn't reaching my potential because I didn't know how to manage my emotions. But even more than that, it was that I didn't have that sense of connectedness, that I didn't know other people who were going through it, who could relate, and who actually wanted to work on themselves to get better. That was the hard part, feeling isolated and disconnected with the illness.
Okay, so you said was. So what changed for you?
In 2010, when I received my diagnosis, I was referred to a DBT group, and I finally found my people. So I found other people who totally got it, who resonated with the same things that I did, instructors or group facilitators that got it, and I wasn't alone anymore. That helped immensely.
So what do you suggest for others?
I suggest if you can get into a DBT group, dialectical behavior therapy skills, do it. But if you can't, or you'd rather do it online for whatever reason, perhaps privacy, the price, the convenience with your schedule, maybe you have social anxiety, join my group at emotionallysensitive.com. We're starting up on Monday.
Thank you, Debbie.